The Turkish Defense Agency, commonly known as SSB, has revealed the capabilities and payloads of the indigenously developed Turkish armed unmanned surface vessel called the Ulaq. The armed USV has been jointly developed by Ares Shipyard and Meteksan Defense Systems of Turkey, and has remarkable autonomous capacities. The first ever domestically built Turkish Ulaq armed unmanned vessel completed its sea trials earlier this year, while the work on anti-surface warfare and port security variants is under process. The new promotional video recently released by SSB shows the state-of-the-art anti-submarine warfare capabilities of the boat. The boat has 90% indigenization rate with its local propulsion, engine, torpedoes, missiles, command and control system, sonar, and camera systems. The design work on the first prototype of Turkish Armed USV project was completed in August 2020. The prototype was launched in February 2021 in Antalya and was named as Ulaq. The boat was installed with Meteksan Sirit-guided missiles. In May 2021, the USV conducted first successful missile test and engaged a target with pinpoint accuracy. Around 6 variants of the Armed USV are being developed with different specifications and armaments as per the need of the mission. The boat is made with advanced composite material for reduced radar signatures. It has length of 11 meters, operational range of 216 nautical miles, cruise speed of 35 knots and has payload capacity of 2,000 kilograms. The USV can be operated up to sea state 5 weather conditions. An agreement for local engine production was signed with Turkish in September this year. The remotely controlled vessel can be launched from combat ships, LHDs and floating platforms. It has capabilities to conduct various operations including reconnaissance, surveillance, intelligence, asymmetric warfare, force protection, port security, surface warfare, and anti-submarine warfare. The USV is designed to perform in parallel with other manned and unmanned systems including aircraft, UAVs, and underwater unmanned systems. The boat can receive and transmit live images, video, and other data to the base units for real-time situational awareness. It is installed with advanced data encryption devices, anti-electronic warfare systems, and anti-GPS pods. The boat is also equipped with active and passive stabilization systems, litter wide-angle navigation system, and AXIN C-band data link system. In addition, the boat is also equipped with dipping and towed array radars. The USV can be installed with state-of-the-art weapons according to the need of the mission. The Ulaq surface combatant can carry 4 LUMTAS anti-surface missiles or Sirit missiles. The Ulaq anti-ship variant is capable to carry 4 Atmaca anti-ship missiles. The ISR and EU variant can carry advanced sensor payload. The ASW variant of the boat can carry 2 Orca lightweight torpedoes and 12 sonobuoy. The boat is also equipped with 12.7mm RCWS and ASW rockets. Apart from these, the firefighting variant and MCMV variant of the boat are also being developed with specialized features. The boat is similar to American Textron Systems USV, and Israel's Protector USV developed by Rafael Advanced Defense Systems. The advanced Ulaq USV and its capabilities show the Turkish progress in marine system development. Please like and share the video, and subscribe the channel for more updates.